girl from a Midwest family with a stucco home and an old Mustang and a Charger counterseal. Well, she had everything that a girl could want to live happy for the rest of her years. But the thing that she wanted most of all was the thing that she had lost to the arms of a downtown blackjack hustler by the name of Candy Floss. And they skipped town on a late-night train, heading for the west. Oh, Dolly slipped behind the wheel of a Mustang with a piece between her breasts. She headed home alone.